It's the Red River Showdown, Texas versus OU. We're at the State Fair of Texas live here on Facebook. Behind me is the star of the day, the star of the State Fair, the Galaxy Transit Van. Come here, let me show you. About 10 minutes till kickoff, so we gotta hurry. Interior, boy, it's beautiful leather. This is called Lasso interior, very similar to King Ranch. You'll notice up here we've got a big screen, 32 inch. That's the largest big screen drop down TV in the industry, 32 inch HD, seating for 9. These chairs, they swivel, they also recline, and they come out. You can pop them right out, pull them out of the floor, and then you can load some bicycles, pet carrier, whatever you want to, or even a wheelchair. But seating for 9, and they come around the back. Let me show you that. Everybody wants to hop up in here and sit on this bench. This is not a bench. This is an extension. This is so that the couch can slide back against the back wall. It's an extension for the couch to make into a bed. This couch is electric, and you'll notice on the inside here, we've got electric shades that go up and down. That's pretty cool. Each spot has its own little command station that has a map light and also has a 12-volt cigarette lighter charger plug and sound system, Rockford Fosgate speakers, a Jensen TV, 32-inch HD, and also a Jensen sound system. It's incredible. It's like being in your living room. Somebody asked me yesterday, they said, man, I'd love to have some of these seats in my living room. I said, why buy the seats for your living room when you can take your living room anywhere? Come around here, I'll show you. Look at these appointments. It's just beautiful, beautiful. Everything is just, Waldoch does the very best job. I've been around the automobile industry my whole life, and this is the finest, the best van anywhere in the industry. Of course, I'm a little partial. Again, Galaxy by Waldoch. This is a Ford Transit. It's got a 3.7 liter EcoBoost V6, 365 horsepower, plenty of horsepower, and there's no speed limiter. You might know on some of the foreign jobs, the limit out at 81 miles per hour. So on this one, when you get out in way far West Texas, you can do 90. The dash, the cockpit. When Ford designed this van, they came up with an idea that they would build it where the interior is very similar to an Explorer. So you have a very just comfortable, smooth SUV drive. The turning radius, I think it's got a better turning radius than a Suburban. There's the sound system up there. Look how it's incorporated into the headliner, up into the top above the driver. ...17-inch wheels, chrome, and again, this unit right here is MSRP'd at $96,000 with rebates and discounts for the fair. Bear Auto Group, Bear Ford in Comanche, Texas, has this for sale for $85,500. Now, $85,500, you can get seating for 9, you get luxury. I mean, this is nicer than an Escalade. Get all that for $85,500. Okay, we're gonna wrap up. Y'all come out to the State Fair. Come see what we got. We got people all over the place. They're coming in. The crowd's gonna be light at 11 o'clock going into the game. So come on out to the State Fair. Come check out the Galaxy Transit luxury van.